Well, dozens of people here in Indianapolis rallied today about U.S. involvement in Venezuela. They want our leaders to let that country decide its own fate. Right now, a U.S.-backed politician is trying to overthrow the current president of Venezuela. He claims that last year's election was rigged. Organizers of today's demonstration in Indy say our government should focus on our problems first.
Giving the perspective that the United States has never intervened anywhere in the world to the benefit of that place. And really, if the U.S. cared so much about human rights, they would be doing a lot more in this country.
Similar marches 2 weeks ago drew thousands in Washington, D.C. and in Los Angeles.